Victory is wonderful, magical, divine goddess Parvati Ankita independently created the world, the planet Earth, without the help of God Shiv Shankar. When God Shiv Shankar himself tried to kill the real human intelligence in goddess Parvati, but she always being higher than God Shiva, therefore her life was always saved and protected by her Mali family and the godmother Ganga Devi. So everybody shout out louder at the name of goddess Parvati, the greatest powerful woman of this world in all different ages era. Never ending love between Godfather Shiva Shiv Shankar and Godmother Parvati Ankita, worldwide, all across Pacific Oceans, Arctic Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern Ocean, combinedly total 71% water on the earth is Godmother Ganga Devi. Ankita is the earth. Victory is wonderful, magical, divine goddess Parvati Ankita independently created the world, the planet Earth, without the help of God Shiv Shankar. Public don't waste money on astronauts, astronautical engineers. It is useless. People don't waste your money on robotics against religion, fake karma, unreal. Victory is wonderful, magical, divine. Your every victory is her victory. That's goddess Parvati Ankita's victory. Victory, victory, victory.